live all overnight. Got Prince of the Irwin here. Irwin on 1 and 4 back. Pretty standard. Prince on 6 and Peg. Having failed a 1 back leave, misapproached 2-6. Then on his TPO turn, hit the escape ball after 3. Just had a ball to the peg and a contact leave. On which Collins put the hoop 6 ball up near corner 2. Laid up for his hoop 1 ball in corner 1. The other ball's just out of corner 4. Now John does normally like shooting at something with the backward ball having gone for the peg. And I think black and blue are cross-wired. So, might be having a pop at this on next turn. It's just not in character. Alright, ball for the peg with a couple of peels to do nicely. Colin just made hoop one. Got the front ball about level with the peg. Just starting to rain a little bit. Much cooler today, about 15, maybe 20. It's not good. Roberts won the first against Toby, fifth turn. Openshaw's breakdown with dealings against Wisley. Norman's on a TP against Jones. There is a possibility they may be cross-wired. We'll just go and find out. Wasn't easy, had about a third of a ball. And God knows what Colin's going to do here. This is awful. Can't hit the blue. Can hit the red. Missing to about 10 yards away from the peg ball. Or he could run hoop 2 and shoot at blue. Shot, Colin.
He's
pointing at whose tree, but long. Good shot. North boundary. Ah, 5 yards in front of the tree. Not quite so good. Can't believe he's just left himself this takeoff. Good shot. 4 yarder. I hope not. I hope he's all the way to the peg.
Hmm?
I say I hope not. I hope he's all the way to the peg.
Oh,
and he's missed it.
Oh, yeah. Especially with a new British.
John's got a 9 yard double target with the hoop 6 ball.
John.
Or a 1 footer with the black ball.
I really recognise him as that.
Niggling yellow out a bit here, I think. Not much. Guess he'll be laying up in corner two now. Trying to the cross path.